So July 28th, the culture would suffer a terrible apocalyptic event is coming to strike us at our guts. Everybody on this entire planet, and us on the internet, was ready for this moment ever since we got that cryptic message in December of last year. And because of this, I had decided to do the ultimate way to prepare myself for the coming cultural doomsday. I have planned to suffer some of the worst films that you will ever find through this little guide of mine. Within this month-long suffer trip, every week you will get 4 movie reviews on Wednesdays, or 5 for emergency purposes. On each entry, the selected film would result in a percentage rating for how much likely you'll lose your sanity. After that, it would end up going to the sentence wheel to see which one would fit their punishment to get either tortured, executed, or imprisoned, depending on its choice. Once this suckfest is over, I will prove all of you that there is no God or any of those happy ending pullouts. Because in this miniseries, there is only one place where all the pain and sorrows live in this evil place, known as